All right, I'm here with my friend Thea,
and we are about to draw something super fun. Thea, what is it?
A royal dog.
A royal dog. I love it. I'm excited. Let's get started. So what's our first step?
We're going to start out with like a little curve right here.
Okay. Little curve.
And then two more on the sides like that.
Sure. Are we making an eye?
No, this will be the doggy's head.
Perfect.
And then these two little curves turn into like little ears, so like shape it.
Oh,
and then
cool.
Like little sprinkles. And then you can put the body down like that.
Perfect.
The little paws.
Little paws. All right, they're like two big U shapes to kind of show where the paws are, right?
Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
And then you connect them.
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
Perfect, so it's a straight line going across.
And then you start doing the feet. So like a U right here, but you don't complete it. Leave like a little space on both sides. And then you move back out to draw the foot.
That's smart. Let's see where this is going.
And now it's time for the eyes. So this is how I do it. I kind of draw it like this.
So line down, connecting on the top and bottom?
Yeah.
Very cool. So it's kind of like parentheses.
Yeah.
You connect in between. And then I'm seeing one little line in the middle, and then you're coloring in the bottom half.
Yeah.
Like that, right? Okay.
And then you want to leave like a little space right there. So, and then I draw the little nose.
Cute.
And then
a little W for a smile.
And then I usually draw a pencil.
That's really cute.
The dog. And then I draw the collar.
Perfect. So the collar's just a line going across the mirror.
And then you can add like a little design. I like to add zigzags.
Ooh, I like that. I think I'll do some stripes.
And then if you're drawing, this is just a normal doggy, but if you want to draw a royal doggy, this is how you draw it. I'm just re-outlining these. You want to kind of take from here and then draw the cape.
Cool, so it's a line coming out on either side.
And then you just connect it from the bottom. Because then it looks like it's going behind it. And then you draw the little crown.
Very good. Okay. So the crown's kind of a line up here. And then some little zigzags at the top. And I always make my middle zigzag point up really high.
And then I usually add a little gem right there.
That's perfect. He's so cute. I love this. Do you want to color him?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Okay.